time for some more stamp actions.
We've also got Paul and William Baker. Both of these, all three of these guys are flying the stamps for us. So it's actually called the Stampe et Vrint of Vertigen, and commonly known as just the Stampe. It's a Belgian two-seater truck. Classic design, of course. Tour. It's like a training aircraft in the early 1930s. Original aircraft had a 30 horsepower, the successor company, Stampe in Renard, built it.
Thank you.
number one of the stamps coming into land with the green wings. There we go. One's coming in. Bear in mind, get those wings level, low to fuel. Nice and speedy landing. Get those in the carriage on the ground. We're all safe and happy. Keep the engine on tick over and just let gravity do the rest. But of course, you've got a lot of gusts blowing and it's quite turbulent at low level. So here we go, the last remaining step. Coming in the front line. There you go, gentlemen. It's even going backwards. That's how much wind there is out there. We've got to contend with that, of course.
Well done, lads. That was good. Thank you. Yeah.
Start the show for us.
Go.
Let's do it. 3, 2, 1, let's go fly. Just introduce yourself and tell us a little bit about this one.
First time,
engine, have you used it before?
That's the first one.
Wow, look at all these lovely aeroplanes and models we've got on static display for us here at Wings and Wheels. And we've got some nice people who just joined us. Hello, everybody. Give us a wave. Hi, guys. Another stamp. And a male tidy in the middle there, male tidy. That made my ring the bell to most of you, is the man behind the laser engines. And so he's flying the flare up. See, sir, the SE5A is coming out, should be.